Hello and welcome to this Lansweeper vulnerability video. Splunk recently released a new security advisory detailing a vulnerability in their deployment module. The Splunk deployment servers, as they're called, allow an attacker to, once they compromise one of the universal forwarder endpoints, as they call it, to execute arbitrary code on all of the other forwarder endpoints as well that are part of that deployment server. Obviously, this is very critical, since if an attacker can compromise one of the endpoints, it can start deploying, they can start deploying whatever they want on all of the other forwarder endpoints that are part of that specific deployment server. Now, Splunk has advised to upgrade your installation to version 9.0 or higher. So it's critical that you take a look at your environment and find out what version you're running, which servers you have running that run Splunk Enterprise, so that you can know if you're vulnerable or not and whether you need to apply patches. For that cause, we've created a specific Lansweeper report that gives you an overview of all of your installations and the version that they have. As you can see here within Lansweeper, we only have one, but we have the overview of our specific asset along with some details and the software, which in this case is Splunk, and the version that is installed. In this case, we already have version 9.0, so we're already safe. You can see that with the coloring as well. Should you have vulnerable installations, obviously they'll be listed here, they'll be marked as vulnerable, and you can start patching them and updating them as required. Now, as usual with Lansweeper, if you want to get more details about the specific device, you can always click on the asset itself and get all of the details that you need, hardware and software related, so you can get all of the details that you need about the device and what it's running and what it's running on. Now, if you want to grab this specific report, you can head over to the Lansweeper.com website, where in the report library, you can find the specific report. You can easily copy it, add it to your Lansweeper installation, and run it as well to find out if you have any vulnerable Splunk Enterprise installations in your IT environment. If you don't have Lansweeper yet, you can grab it and try it for free. There's a free trial. And in addition to that, if you are using Splunk, which since you're watching this, I assume you are, we do have integrations for Lansweeper and Splunk, so you can get all of the Lansweeper data, all the asset data in your Splunk environment as well, if you want to use it. So with that, I think that's it for this specific vulnerability. So hopefully you'll be able to use this information to improve the security of your environment, and I'll talk to you next time.